Hello everyone, this is Dr. Çağrattin Şekerci and I work as pediatric urologist at Marmara University in Istanbul. In this section, I will try to present a systematic review on urinary biomarkers in children with neurogenic and non-neurogenic lower urinary tract dysfunction. We have no disclosure. The aim of this systematic review is to determine urinary biomarkers studied in children with neurogenic and non-neurogenic lower urinary tract dysfunction. This systematic review was conducted in accordance with the PRISMA guidelines. The screening was performed on PubMed electronic database without any publication date limitation. We didn't use any filter during screening. Only original article with full text in English on the subject were included in the study. Studies on urinary biomarkers and other pathologies such as ureteropelvic junction obstruction, urinary tract infection, vesicoureteral reflux, animal studies, review articles were excluded from the systematic review. For quality assessment, Dutch Cochrane checklist and level of evidence by EPRO platform were used. These are selected keywords for screening. We used three keywords for every screening. While children and biomarkers keywords were fixed, the other keywords was added as third. This is the algorithm of search strategy. A total of 492 studies were screened and 14 studies meeting the selection criteria were included in the systematic review. Of these studies, the first of which was published in 2012, 9 were conducted in children with non-neurogenic lower urinary tract dysfunction and 5 neurogenic lower urinary tract dysfunction. Only one biomarker was studied in 5 studies and multiple biomarkers in 9 studies. 6 studies were designed as cohort, 8 as cross-sectional. 10 studies were designed with a control group. Urodynamic evaluation was performed in 6 studies, and ELISA was used to measure urinary biomarkers in 13 studies. Nerve growth factor was evaluated in 11 studies, brain derived neurotrophic factor in 4, tissue inhibitor of metalloproteinase in 2, transforming growth factor beta in 2, atrophin gelatinase associated lipokinin in 1 and aquaporin 2 in 1 study. According to the Dutch Cochrane checklist, 10 articles were evaluated on 4 items and 4 articles on 5 items. The average score was 3.25 with 0.5 standard deviation. The level of evidence was found as B for 11 articles and C for 3 articles. In conclusion, urinary biomarkers are promising for the future with their non-invasive and easily measurable features. However, the scarcity of clinical studies and inconsistent results in children reduce reliability. We think that more and better organized multicenter studies would contribute to deciding the efficacy of urinary biomarkers in children with lower urinary tract dysfunction. Thank you for your attention.